I guarantee that you've never seen this photo of Johnny Cash before being baptized in the Jordan River. This happened during his trip to Israel in 1971, and this experience marked the beginning of his transformation, including making him a Christian gospel songs. If you didn't know about this picture, follow me for more.